गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन। बेटा, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड लॉगरिथमिक डिफरेंशिएशन एंड वी हैव डन फ्यू क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.5। सो लेट अस डू सम मोर क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन इट। दिस इज द सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन। डिफरेंशिएट द फॉलोइंग फंक्शंस। लॉग एक्स टू द पावर एक्स प्लस एक्स raised to the power log x. This question has been asked in the board examination many times. So let us first represent it by y. Y is equal to log x to the power x plus x log x. Whenever you have a function having two or more terms, don't take log at this step, but first represent the first term by any function u, second by any other function v, and like that. Then y becomes y is equal to u plus v, and then dy by dx will be equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. So you can differentiate the two functions separately, u and v, and then put their values here in this relationship. So first of all, we will differentiate u. U is log x to the power x. So base is also a function of x and power also. So when you take log of both the sides, you will get log u is equal to x log x of log x, because we have log m raised to the power n is n log m. So in place of n, you have x. In place of m, you have log x. Then differentiate both sides with respect to x, you will get 1 by u du by dx equal to, here we will use the product rule, taking x as one function and log of log x as the second function. So first function x multiplied by du by dx of the second function plus second function multiplied by du by dx of the first function, that is x. Now d by dx of log x, the log x ka differentiation 1 by x hota hai, but here we have to use chain rule, because here we are having a function of x, not simply x. So its derivative becomes 1 upon log x multiplied by derivative of this log x plus log of log x, and derivative of x is 1. So here again we differentiate log x with respect to x, we get 1 by x, then these x gets cancelled, and we have du by dx equal to u 1 by log x plus log log x. Put the value of u, put the function u, that is log x to the power x, and within bracket take the LCM. The LCM becomes log x, then the numerator becomes 1 plus log x into log of log x. Now here in these two terms we have base as the log x, so powers will be subtracted, so we get log x raised to the power x minus 1 multiplied by 1 plus log x log of log x. Now we differentiate v. V is equal to x raised to the power log x, so taking log of both the sides, so we get log v equal to log x into log x, again using the same property, that log of m raised n is equal to n log m, and this can be written as log x to the power 2. And now differentiate both sides with respect to x, we get 1 by v dv by dx equal 2 log x, kyunki x raised n ka differentiation n x to the power n minus 1 hota hai, to yahan 2 log x की पावर 1, बट इट इज नॉट सिंपली एक्स, इट इज अ फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स, सो वी विल यूज चेन रूल एंड मल्टीप्लाई विद द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस लॉग एक्स, एंड द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ लॉग एक्स इज 1 बाय एक्स, सो इट बिकम्स 2 लॉग एक्स बाय एक्स, सो डीवी बाय डीएक्स इक्वल टू वी, वी इज एक्स लॉग x, x to the power log x multiplied by this 2 log x divided by x. Now, again here, the base is common, x, so powers can be subtracted. So, we get 2x raised to the power log x minus 1 into log x. Now, we can put the value of du by dx and dv by dx in the first expression where we have written dy by dx is equal to du by dx, that is this expression, plus dv by dx is this. Next question. X raised to the power sin x plus sin x raised to the power cos x. Again, here we have two terms, so we will represent them by u and v. So let us represent the first one by u and the second one by v. So y is equal to u plus v. So differentiating, dy by dx is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. Now we will differentiate u with respect to x. So log u, taking log of both the sides, we get log u equal sin x log x. Again, using the same formula, key log x to the power n is equal to n log x. So in place of n, you have sin x. So sin x into log x. Now differentiate both the sides with respect to x. So yahan left hand side mein bhi ye u ka function hai, to u ki respect mein pehle differentiate hoga. So log u ka differentiation 1 by u. Lekin chain rule lagayenge. So differentiation of u with respect to x, that is du by dx. In the right hand side, we use the product rule. So it becomes sin x into differentiation of log x plus log x multiplied by differentiation of sin x. Log x ka differentiation 1 by x and the differentiation of sin x is cos x. So du by dx becomes equal to u multiplied by sin x by x plus cos x log x. Then substitute u. Then we differentiate v. V is sin x to the power cos x. So again taking the log. So log v becomes cos x log sin x. And then differentiate with respect to x. On the left hand side, using chain rule, we get log v ka differentiation 1 by v and then dv by dx. And on the right side, use product rule, we get cos x into derivative of log sin x plus log sin x multiplied by derivative of cos x. तो यहाँ पर log sin x का differentiation, log का differentiation होता 1 by x, तो इसलिए 1 by, in place of x you have sin x, so it becomes 1 by sin x. So again use chain rule, because here it is not simply x, it is a function of x, so we use chain rule, it is multiplied by d by dx of sin x, then plus log sin x and the derivative of cos x is minus sin x. This cos x divided by sin x becomes cot x and the derivative of sin x is cos x. So transpose v on the right hand side and substitute v, we get dv by dx equals sin x raised to the power cos x multiplied by cos x cot x minus sin x log x. अब हम du by dx और dv by dx को उस एक्सप्रेशन में जहां हमने dy by dx लिखा था उसमें सब्सटीट्यूट करेंगे. सो dy by dx इज इक्वल टू दिस इज du by dx एंड दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज अवर dv by dx. सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.